and it's breaded with, I would say, a common breadcrumbs that we that is particularly nice, the panko breadcrumbs. So the particularity is that it won't be that won't soak too much of oil.
Yeah,
so you got
crispy.
crunchy. So that gives a better texture and a better final product to any fried things such as the lemon sole. And we serve it with a tuile of agria potato. So agria potato, it's a local potato. So we aim to work only with local and seasonal product in our restaurant.
Right.
So even the lemon sole, the capers, and every ingredient will be coming from exactly the UK. So this is really our philosophy as well in terms of food selection and suppliers, excepted for the Hansen and Anderson, obviously.
Right, right.
But yes, mainly.
Could you find it?